Thank you. Thank you. R. Kelly has officially been charged Friday, February 22nd, with 10 counts of aggravated sexual abuse after decades of lurid rumors and allegations that the R&B star was sexually abusing women and underage girls. Tandra Symington, spokeswoman for the Cook County State's Attorney's Office, confirmed to the Associated Press the charges had been filed against the 52-year-old Grammy winner, but declined to say the specific number. Media reports said there were 10 counts, all involving underage victims. Now, legally and professionally, the walls began closing in on Kelly more recently after the release of a BBC documentary about him last year. And last month, the multi-part Lifetime documentary, Surviving R. Kelly. Together, they detailed allegations he was holding women against their will and running a sex cult. R. Kelly has consistently denied any sexual misconduct and claims he is innocent of all allegations. Now, for more on this developing story, you can head to billboard.com. And until next time, for Billboard News, I'm Chelsea Briggs.
ウィメプ55特価ウィメプ55特価
ノスランク
Some stars will do anything to stay in the spotlight. Welcome to Watch Mojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 craziest things celebs did for attention.
The image is too disturbing. I understand how it offends people.
It was not enough for the president. Tweeting this morning, Kathy Griffin should be ashamed of herself.
Before we begin, we publish new content every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. For this list, we're looking at the wildest publicity stunts or outright lies that stars have used to draw attention to themselves.
But the essence of the story that he told as recently as a week ago was that the trauma of 9/11 convinced him to quit the financial industry and move to LA to get into show business. And it was all a lie.
Number 10, Joaquin Phoenix.
What can you tell us about your days with the Unabomber?
In 2008, Joaquin Phoenix shocked Hollywood when he announced he was giving up acting to become a rapper. A few months later, the actor made an appearance on Letterman's show for an interview.